Hi everyone and welcome back to my channel and to another video. So for today's video I thought I would do an updated hair routine using my Dyson Airwrap. So I've had this for around a month now and I just wanted to do another video, show you if I'm doing anything different with it, tell you what I really like about it, if there's anything I don't like. There's been a lot of questions about why I chose this over the Shark. And if I'm honest, I've always wanted the Dyson and that's completely why I made the decision to buy this. I've also had questions on whether my curls stay or not. So I'll talk about that as well. So I have just freshly washed my hair. I did have a trim a few days ago, so it is a little bit shorter than the last time. It has just been towel drying. So the first thing I'm going to do is I am going to add some products into my hair today. So the first thing are these Lee Stafford Power Shots. So they are just these little capsule type things here. And all you do is you just screw off the cap carefully. And then you just empty out all of that oil in there. So I'm just going to rub that in between my hands and then rub that directly onto my damp hair. If you do have longer or thicker hair, you can actually use two of those power shots. I'm just going to stick with one. And the next product I'm going to go in with is this Colour Wow Dream Coat. So I have had this for quite a while now. So I'm just going to spray this all over my hair. And you want to be super generous with this. You could part your hair for this bit if you want. I'm just going to do it like this. Just make sure you get plenty on there. Okay, so the next thing I'm going to do is I'm just going to brush out my hair just so that I get rid of any knots in there. Okay, so that is my hair all prepped now, ready for the Dyson. So the first thing I'm going to do is add the dryer attachment and roughly dry my hair. So you want to dry it around 70 to 80% dry. So let's do that now. There we go guys, I have roughly dried my hair. It's still damp, which is what you want. So the next thing I'm going to use is this round brush attachment. So I'm just going to attach this. So since owning this Dyson Airwrap, I have been playing around with the different attachments to see what works best on my hair. Because as you can see, my hair is naturally very thick, very frizzy, and it just takes a very long time to tame it. But I have found that the Dyson does really help with that. So one of the questions I was getting is, do my curls last using this Dyson Airwrap? And the answer is, at first when I started to use it, no, they didn't last. Within a few hours, they would fall and I would end up with just hair that was barely curly anymore. But what I did learn is if you want your curls to last a little bit longer, you can actually just pin curl them until your hair has completely cooled and then let them down. I will probably do that in this video today, actually, just so you can see how well the curls look and they do last a little bit longer. So guys, I'm really sorry about the lighting. It's sunny and then it gets cloudy, so I'm having to mess around with my blinds. But yeah, I'm going to use this attachment and I'm actually going to use it on the front part of my hair first, because I find that if I do the rest of my hair first and I get to this bit has already dried. So we are just going to play around with this bit here using our round brush. So as you can see guys, that round brush really helps smooth out the hair. So that is pretty much the front bit done. So what I'm going to do with it is I'm actually going to, I know it looks crazy right now, but I'm actually going to just roll it up and pin it back. Okay, so that is now pinned back. I do have lots of baby hairs, which is super annoying, but we're just going to work with it. So I'm actually going to do the same using this brush, the round brush. I'm just going to smooth out the rest of my hair and then we'll move on to any other attachments. So I'm just going to part my hair first. So I've parted my hair and I'm just going to work in sections. In my last video, when I tried this Dyson Airwrap for the first time, I tried to use this attachment to smooth out my hair. But because my hair is so thick and frizzy, I just find that this round brush works so, so much better. So let's go ahead and smooth out all of our hair. Okay, so I have roughly smoothed out my hair using the round brush attachment, and now I'm going to go in with the curling barrel. So in my last video I used the thinner one, so today I will go with the thicker barrel, and I'm just going to start air wrapping my hair, and then I'm just going to pin it all up with some black pins like these, and then I will come back when I have done that. Everyone, so I have just switched rooms because there was just so much light in my bedroom, I could barely see anything. So I pin curled everything. These are probably the worst pin curls you have ever seen, but the point is to hold your hair up while it's still hot and to let it cool. Now that I've done my full head, I'm going to start taking out these pin curls. This process can be quite time consuming, so I would only do this if you do have the time. If you are rushing out of the door, then it is just to air up your hair and go. I have seen some people that like to hairspray their hair. I don't use hairspray, so I'm not sure if that works or not, but I guess it's something you can try. Also had a couple of comments on my previous video saying that the air wrap just doesn't seem to wrap their hair around the barrel. This could be a couple of things. It could be that maybe your hair is not dry enough because it just needs to be damp and not actually wet. Could be that, or it could be that your section that you are taking is way too big for the air wrap to take in all of the hair. For me, I really love the air wrap. It has really helped me since having it because it just makes it so much easier. I mentioned in my last video that I really didn't enjoy doing my hair because it would just take so long to do. But now that I have the air wrap, I honestly love it. I don't have anything bad to say about it. Just don't forget to clean your filter at least once a month to keep it working really well. So we've got a few more pins to take out, and then I'll take out the final section on the front. Okay, I think that's everything taken out. Now let's take out this front section. So once you've taken all your pins out, you just want to run your fingers through your hair just to smooth out those curls. But as you can see, because they've been pin curled, they are super curly compared to if you just use the air wrap and go. So I just like to really run my fingers through my hair and try and tame it a little bit. I'm also going to add a little bit of argan oil. I'm just using this one here, Moroccan oil, and just a little bit, not too much. And I'm just going to apply it to the ends of my hair just to give it a nice smooth texture. But those little pods that I use in my hair, on my damp hair, actually really help soften the hair a lot. As you can see, my hair looks really nice, healthy. It's got a nice shine to it. It's big, bouncy curls. So there you go, guys. The more you play with it, the more you can just manipulate it to how you want it to look. But yeah, this will just get nice and soft over the next hour or so, but my curls will not drop as dramatically because I pin curled them, and it just helps them just keep their shape a little bit longer. I mean, you can completely play around with your hair and see how you would like it to sit. You can put it to the side like this. My usual parting is the middle, so about there. But yeah, just play around with your hair, see how you like it, how you prefer it, where you'd like it to sit. Some people just like it really big, like this to the side. You can have it like this, or you can just keep it in the middle like I do. I like to stick to one thing. I'm really awkward with changing anything. When I'm used to doing something, I will literally stick to it. I am very boring like that. So yeah, I think that is it for today's video. I just wanted to update you on what I think of the air wrap. I've been using it for around a month now, and like I said, I really love it. I think it gives my hair so much volume. It just looks really healthy, and I haven't actually been using my straightener to curl my hair since I've had this. I just find it so convenient, so easy to use, and it's causing less damage to your hair because it is using an air technology to style your hair. So yeah, I hope you really enjoyed this video. I hope it answered some of your questions that you have been leaving down below. And yeah, that's my update on the Dyson Airwrap. If you want to see more future videos on how I use the Dyson Airwrap, then let me know in the comments down below. Thank you so much for watching, and I will see you in my next one. Take care, guys. Bye.